I am Dr. Arthi Kumaravel, one of the gastroenterologists here at the Fort Worth office. I did my medical school in South India, and I did my residency and fellowship both at the Cleveland Clinic in Cleveland, Ohio. I also did an additional year in advanced endoscopy so that I could do EUSs and ERCP along with the regular GI procedures that we do. So because I did the advanced endoscopy year, so I can do things for pancreatitis, pancreatic cysts, pancreatic cancer, and so forth, like diagnosis with an EUS or FNA or stenting, which not everybody can do. So that is an extra area of expertise that I have in addition to the colon cancer screening. One of the most common questions I get asked a lot is, why did you choose GI? The real reason is that this is one of the few procedures in medicine that actually prevents people from getting colon cancer. A lot of the tests that we do otherwise detects cancer early or is used to treat cancer, but if you can find a polyp and remove it when it's still benign, that stops a person from ever having had cancer. And that is a very gratifying experience when you can tell somebody, hey, I took out your polyp, you're good to go, and you don't have to worry about ever developing cancer down the road. And it's a very personal issue for me as well, because we went through cancer treatment. My dad had lung cancer, and so he had to have surgery and chemotherapy. And so I kind of know what it feels like to have to go through the experience of treating cancer. He did extremely well. His cancer was really early, and so we had a really good outcome. But still, it is very emotional to go through that. And I'd much rather somebody not have to go through cancer. And so it, for me, is very gratifying every day to do something that prevents people from getting cancer. The most rewarding patient experience that I've had was treating a young child who had had pancreatitis and developed a complication called a pseudocyst, where they basically form a big bag of pus, if you will. And we do procedures now where we can internally drain them into the stomach, where we put a cyst that connects that pseudocyst to the stomach, that way allowing all of that material to drain into the stomach. And that prevented the young kid from having to have surgery, and he recovered very nicely. And in about a month, we were able to take out that stent, and he recovered fully and is back to school. What I'm most excited about for the future in GI is if we can find better ways to do prep so people aren't hesitant about getting a colonoscopy. But I still strongly believe that colonoscopy is something that everybody should have done.